everyone, here's how this week's challenge is gonna go down. All six pairs of dancers will have 20 minutes to create a 30-second routine inspired by something they chose out of this, The Nook by Barnes & Noble. The Nook has books, graphic novels, magazines, and more to choose from. So our contestants will pick one source of inspiration per team to create their dance routine. Now, after all the contestants have performed, the judges will choose who will win The Nook by Barnes & Noble, filled with millions of amazing pieces of content and inspiration. But first, last week's fan favorite was B-Squared. Good stuff, all you B-Squared fans. All right, dancers, what you see here are six Nooks, all with a different classic book displayed on the screen. Last week's challenge winners, Matt and Gabbie, you get first dibs on which story will inspire your dance. Come up and make your selection right. Oh, I didn't say now. Now I said now. Go. Choose, 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 choose.
A lot of good options you got here.
Definitely not. Yeah, that's a no. I feel bad for who gets that. For sure.
All right. The rest of you, it's up to you to grab the Nook with the title of the book on it that you want to use. But it's going to be first come, first serve, so be quick. You guys ready? Set? Go! All right, here we go. First up, Arika, what'd you guys go with?
We went with Dracula.
Nice.
Yeah, you did. Jorge, what'd you guys go with?
We went with The Art of War. Whoa. More serious this time.
Gabbie, what'd you guys go with?
The Adventures of Pinocchio.
Okay, Vanna White.
Brian, what'd you guys go with?
We went sci-fi, 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea.
AJ, what'd you guys go with?
We got Peter Pan.
Yes. And last but not least, Jackie, what'd you guys get?
We got Sense and Sensibility.
Old school, old school.
Now, you get 20 minutes to figure out your dance routine, so it's not a lot of time, so you gotta work fast and you gotta work with each other, okay? And that starts right now, go, figure it out. Leave, leave.
Good luck, put your A game on. Eye of the Tiger.
So we have The Art of War, and we're really excited because that's what we wanted.
We have more ideas than less. We have like so much ideas to choose from.
Yeah, and it'll be amazing.
Cheesy Mac all the way.
Smack Daddy right here, son.
Right, let's go.
So we got
Dracula.
It's gonna be sexy a little
Very
bit.
Sexy.
Some biting. Some
a
touching.
Lot of biting.
A lot of biting.
Well, B Square, we got 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea.
I mean, I love the fact that it's science fiction, but I don't know how to make a dance out of a submarine.
And that's my job, so that's
okay,
good.
Okay, good, good. Yeah, I get to be the sea captain though, right?
You're the captain,
done,
and
done.
I'm the
You are first assistant to the captain. You're
okay.
The first mate.
I'll let that go.
We got a love story, so it's like easy pie.
I think that's gonna be a challenge, but it's gonna be a fun one.
The easiest one.
let's see.
We got Peter Pan.
We actually wanted Peter Pan.
Yeah, and we're the youngest one, so it's kind of funny because Peter Pan, they never grow up.
Mighty Bites.
Mighty Bites.
We ain't growing up.
Sometimes when you're on set, there's just so much time and like kind of downtime. So having a Nook is really cool because obviously there's a ton of books on it and you can read in your downtime. If you don't feel like reading, there's games, there's apps. You can get on the internet, check your social media, look up YouTube videos. I love these little bad boys.
First up is last week's challenge winners, Gabbie and Matt with The Adventures of Pinocchio. Going down the line. Steve, how'd you feel, man?
Gabbie, you have my heart on strings. I loved it. I got chills watching that. And during that whole dance, you became a real boy. You busted out of it, and it was just a group effort. I loved every second of it.
Laurieann?
Wow. I'm gagging. Total gaggery. First of all, I didn't expect that much of choreography from you.
He caught on really quick.
I mean, totally. Hats off to you. I'm shocked. Now, the bar for you is so high, Matt. And for you, Miss Superstar, you were in the dressing room or the lounge telling me that you're just like, you're here for fun and you're like, you just like the aspect of competition. No, you can dance.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Congrats.
That was great.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah, no, get out.
Yeah, show up somewhere else.
Show up, just not here.
I never got any comments like that last season. The judges were really complimentary. They mostly said,
Okay, we have to watch now because we set the bar pretty high. We
should have toned it down.
Don't get
a
cocky.
Bit.
Keep working hard. But wow, yeah. It's like probably as good as we could have imagined it going for our first one.
Fantastic. Okay, Beauty and the Beat with Sense and Sensibility.
Oh, life's so noisy. I'd kill to find some love.
Jackie, you should know that everything you just did was spectacular.
Thank you.
The only thing is that you didn't believe it with your face. It was so weird because it's like, why is she looking down? She's killing it right now. Like, she can really groove and do all this stuff.
It was hot and sexy. I agree with D-trix that once your face matches your movements, competitors are gonna be in trouble. That was hot and dangerous.
Thanks.
How do you like working with Andre? He's such a good teacher. Was he tough on you?
No, I mean, he's great. I think I got the best partner. Like, I'm lucky. He's so patient.
That happens every season.
Patient.
The girls are always like, he's really,
good
really
job.
Good.
Andre,
that was to do lifts like that first week. I'm pretty
She's
blown
pretty
away.
Light, so.
She did great. You guys both did great. Great way of just controlling the situation, Andre. Great job. All right, with that being said, great job, guys. We'll see you guys next
Thank
time.
You.
Job,
awesome.
Stay in the zone.
Judges really liked it. They were surprised by her dancing, as was I earlier. I don't think we're afraid of anyone. We're pretty confident in what we do. I will say some people are just like too cheesy. Some people trying to like show up and stuff like that. We dance. That's what we do. And we focus on winning this competition. Yes. So vote for us.
All right, Cheesy Mac with the Art of War, you are up.
Give it all you got, you gon' get it. Don't look back till you finish. Stand on top, yeah, you did it. Now you win it, keep on winning. Give it all you got, you gon' get it. Don't look back till you finish. Stand on top. Losing now is not.
Wow. Jorge, I don't get you how you just managed to memorize all that and still perform it and yell. I've yelled in a dance piece before and I felt really awkward and it kind of could show when I did it, but when you did it, you were like 100% in it and I bought it and that's so awesome, man. Anisha, great job on the route you took with him and being able to accomplish something in 20 minutes like this. Congrats to you both. Yeah. That was
Thank
such
you.
A big thing.
I'm really emotional because I'm super affected very early in this season. And I didn't expect to be, Jorge. I wasn't sure how you were gonna approach this competition. Do you know what I'm saying? But you're approaching it with something more than I even think you realize.
Great job, guys.
Sorry, I'm getting the Art of War out a little bit.
Nice.
I'm
inspired.
So inspired.
She's inspired.
Yes. Okay.
Steve, were you inspired?
I was scared more than anything. I was very scared, and that's what you guys probably wanted to do. You had the eye of the tiger in your eyes, Jorge. I was terrified. You like the passion was there. I'm excited. It was awesome.
Great job. You guys are good.
That
Thank
was
you
great.
So much.
We didn't get no negative comments.
Sprite, Cheesy Mac, huh?
Boom.
I'm super proud of you.
Thank
I'm really
you.
Excited.
That was the first choreographed dance I've ever done in my entire life. For real. I'm serious.
And there was a lot of steps.
Guns and Glam with Dracula. You are next.
I know you love me, baby. Yeah. I know you love me, baby.
I know you love me, baby. It's my time. The money coming lately. Got me feeling myself. I know you love it, baby. I know you love it, baby. We stay on top. That's why we driving crazy. It's our time. The money coming lately. Got me feeling myself. I know you love it, baby.
Yeah!
Yes! Ooh. Holy hot tamales!
Damn! Oh, man. Okay, first I want to say I feel like a light switch because Arika, you turn me on.
Oh,
I am turned
got,
on to the max right
he's
now.
Got
full,
the lines.
Full power. When it first started off, I thought you were in charge because you like called her out. And then like once the dance started happening, you were in full control and he was vulnerable. I loved it. Damn, all I got to say.
I loved that you took her femininity, her natural seductiveness and used it as your power.
Absolutely.
That was very smart. You know what I mean? I loved your commitment. Very brave and amazing. Sometimes women don't like to embrace their sexuality or their sensuality, and you did it, and I love you for it. So keep committing to it.
Yo, the commitment on both sides, and just, it's tough, especially for like a first dance piece, to be that type of way with someone, and that just shows that your guys' chemistry is like open enough to be like, hey, let's give this a try and let's have some fun, you know what I'm saying?
So he went like this, right?
And with the plot twist, great job, you guys.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Good job.
All right, now get the hell out of here.
I think it was really hot.
And it was sexy.
It was very hot.
It was very hot. Very sexy.
I'm still hot.
I'm still sweating.
They didn't give us any negative comments. I'm pretty sure we won.
Yeah, we won.
At least we won, like, most sexiest.
Hottest.
Next up, we got Mighty Bites dancing with the inspiration of Peter Pan. Guys, great job. Let's see how Laurieann felt.
There's no way you guys did that in 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Don't lie to me. You did?
No, yeah.
Okay, unbelievable.
She's a beast.
She is. She's mini me. I'm just saying. Incredible. You've only had 20 minutes and you did a lift.
Yeah.
And this is the second challenge. Dance Showdown is gonna be amazing this.
Yeah.
Great job. Pay attention, focus.
We're here.
I love the chemistry, and I love that the choreography was really tailor-made to his joy in the story, and I really enjoyed that already. So early in the competition, you gave me a lot of great aspects. The bar is high for you as well. So now, I hope you stay there.
AJ, you have the smile on lock, very animated smile. You're wearing a B, but I would easily give you an A. That was awesome. Oh. You guys did great.
Clever. Great job. You guys already know it was great. So.
Thank you guys so much.
Okay. Bye, Peter Pan. Never All hands right. calling. I hear them. Wow.
There were a lot of steps that we kind of skipped over in choreography because I couldn't get it. Like, 20 minutes is like... But they said we made it work, and they said it was clear.
And they said we set the bar, so...
Yeah, so watch out, everyone. Matters.
And finally, last but not least, B squared with 20,000 leagues under the sea. Let's see what you guys got. Come on, girl.
Just happy. I am just filled with so much joy, a boat of joy, honey. So, Brinn, and you're such a professional. Tell me this, did she work you hard?
Oh, geez.
She is, she's tough, right?
She's a cruel taskmaster.
Yeah, which I love her. I wanna say this, you would have a tendency to wanna over choreograph him, but it's about pushing yourself as a coach and deciding how to play the game.
She's Thank saying, you. He's cute, but dumb.
No.
Dumb it down for him.
No.
One thing you can't do for Mrs. Mama Boom Cack is tell me what I'm thinking.
Okay, fair enough.
You think she's tough.
Yeah.
You definitely don't want me to do an 8-count on you. That well joy will turn to sorrow so quick.
I would
so
love
quick.
To see you do an 8-count on him.
I said his joy would turn to sorrow and... no.
Okay.
You're great. That's not
Guys,
what I'm saying.
Your body roll... Brian is so bad.
Oh, no, I believe it.
But your face is like, hell no, this s*** bomb.
Yeah.
And that's why we love you, because we're like, you know what? He's feeling it. He doesn't care. He doesn't care that these moves are hard. They're sexy. He's like, you know what? I am sexy, and I'm going to believe it. And you got us believing it.
I'm on the same boat with these two. I think we all just need to sail away together, because that was, I was fired up the whole way through. What does the shirt say? I want to know what the shirt says.
Oh, it says, Austin will survive. Well, We're all worried about Californians ruining it, but I think we'll live.
Well, I think you guys will survive this competition.
Yeah!
That was awesome.
You guys,
I'm fired up.
Congrats again, guys. Thank you so much. You guys are awesome.
Dude. Thank you,
Josh. Woo!
G.
Do you think there's a chance we won?
I totally think we won this.
Really? Game. That would be amazing.
I think we won. I think he killed it. I think they loved it. I think they felt it. And more than anything, beyond being clean, I think it's important to feel. And I really.
I was definitely feeling it. I was in the moment. I was present. I was there.
Yeah.
Oh, so good. Awesome.
Mwah. B squared. Out.
First off, absolutely amazing all across the board. Literally, the scores are close by like 1-2 points, okay? So just so you guys know. Can I get the following crews to step forward? Can I get Mighty Bites, Show Up, and B Squared? You three couples had the highest scores, so give yourselves a round of applause for that.
Awesome.
But now it's time to establish the winner. The winner of the Nook Challenge.
Don't touch my
Sorry.
Bell. And you, Tiger.
All right.
The winner is... Show up! Yeah! So come get your nooks. Come grab them. Yeah, you guys are welcome. Yeah, congratulations to you guys both. With that, you guys both get a nook that is filled with tons of awesome stuff. Congratulations to all the couples for being awesome. Give yourselves a round of applause. You guys are great. All right, everybody at home, thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this awesome episode. And we will see you guys next week. Great job, everyone. Yeah. Woo. But it's not over yet. We want to hear from you guys at home. Who was your fan favorite? Make sure you guys comment and vote by visiting danceon.com/danceshowdown, and we will announce next week who your favorite performer was. I'm D-trix, your host, and this is Dance Showdown, a competition where the biggest digital stars take a crash course in all things dance. But only one who impresses the judges the most will go on to become the Dance Showdown champion.